Okay.
Here we go.
First things first, I apologize for being away for so long. That's my bad. I need to be taller. I'm too tall. This is a mess. It looks ugly. I look pretty good today. My eyes are looking. It's a nice camera. Okay. Hello. Oh my god. Okay. Hello, everybody. Majority of you are new here, so hi. My name is Joey Kidney. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. If you haven't hit the bell notification down below, it allows you guys like actually get notified because subscribing doesn't do anything anymore. So to get notified to see my videos, just hit the bell down below, and every time I post, you'll get a notification. I don't post that often. As the next thing I'm going to talk about, I'm apologizing for not posting very often. I was going through some personal stuff that, this channel is all about my feelings, and I didn't want to share what I was going through online, so I just didn't, and that's why I've been away. Now let's talk about why you're here. Majority of you found me through my video. What was it called? My video was called "This Girl Sent Me This Letter and I Need to Find Her." That was the title. Yep, that's the best I can come up with. Well, 162,000 of you clicked on that video. It was my second most viewed video, and I didn't really think anything of it. I was just like filming for the day, and this girl sent me a letter, and I wanted to find her, so that's what I did. And there's some confusion going around, so I wanted to clear that up. I also have another video called "I Met This Girl," and those are two totally different girls. And then I also have another video called "I Found the Girl." That's the other girl. There's two girls in this situation. And I know this kind of gets confusing. At the beginning of the year, a girl came up to me and I was having a really hard time. She came up to me in a coffee shop. She sat down with me and said that she really liked my videos. It took me to heart. It almost made me cry. And I felt like I was one. I felt like I was doing the right thing. And it made me so freaking happy. I wanted to find that girl again. So then I made a video called "I Found That Girl," because she emailed me later saying, "Hey, I'm that girl. Let's go get coffee sometime." And that's a whole different situation. That's a girl meeting me in a coffee shop. That's a different thing. Because I know a lot of people are getting really confused, being like, okay, well, who's this girl? That video was posted like months ago, like 3 months before the situation where I got a letter. This right here, this is the letter. And I asked the girl if I could make a video about her letter, and she said yes. So that gives me the permission to read it. And I don't feel comfortable reading her entire letter, but I'm gonna give you guys a little sneak peek. This is how it goes. "Joey, this is my third time attempting this letter. I'm not sure why it has been so hard for me to write this. I have had a hard time opening up and letting myself be vulnerable, but the third time's a charm, right? In my communication class at school, we are to write a letter to someone we feel would understand us, someone who would feel is easy to talk to. Ironic, right? You are the person who I feel like would be the easiest to talk to, and why am I finding it so difficult to write this letter? I'm not a great communicator, hence communications class. Wow, I just realized you do not know a single bit of information about me. I'm a stranger to you. You have no idea who I am or what I am. Joey, I'm a mess. I'm someone no one would want to be friends with, but when one does befriend me, he or she has an ulterior motive. I'm not going to lie, nor am I trying to be boastful, but I am a pretty girl. I'm a pretty girl with an ugly truth, an ugly inside. I'm quite shy as well. I don't like attention. I have panic anxiety attacks on the daily, not because I have a big test going on that day, but rather, well, I don't know what I was actually going to say there, or I was going with the sentence. I have no idea why I am the way I am. I never let anybody in close enough to see inside me under the pretty layer. I have never shown anybody the damage that has been fixed." And I'm going to stop there before the letter gets a little bit deeper there. But I found it was amazing. I found this girl really understood who she was. She knows that she's this pretty girl, but that's all people are seeing her as. They don't understand that there's so much more than what's on the outside. And I found it was just such a strong letter. It really hit me. And that's why I wanted to share it in a way. So to clear things up, the girl who sent me a letter and the girl who came up to me in a coffee shop are totally two different girls. Now here is the other thing. Now here's where it gets really, really confusing for me. Ever since I posted that video, the one saying, "This girl sent me a letter and I need to find her," I have been getting constant emails every single day being like, "I am the girl. I am the girl you want. I am the girl you need. I am the girl you're looking for. I'm the girl who sent the letter. This is that, my name is this, my name is this, blah, 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 blah." It's not making any more sense to me. I'm so confused. However, the first girl who messaged me, I was very convinced on who she was and if that was her. And, this is the email I got. The email I received was on March 15th, and it goes, "Dear Joey, I am the girl from communications class, with love, stranger." And I was like, okay, this girl's just playing me now. And I wasn't too happy with it, to be honest with you. I was not respectful of it, and I get it, you wanna hide, but I just like, I wasn't too happy with the way with the way she emailed me. I just found, like, she was trying to play a game, not really trying to hide herself. And I said, hello there. First off, I want to start by saying, if you are the girl, thank you for the letter. I've been receiving tons of emails saying that everyone is the girl, so I'm a little taken back. I was wondering if I was able to make a video inspired by your letter. Thanks, Joey. Also, one last thing. Can I get your name? And then she says this. Hi. I am the girl, really. I can prove it in any way you please. You absolutely have my permission to share the letter. If I am completely honest, I do not remember a lot of the details about that letter. I was in such a hurt and depressed state that I probably should not have written the letter, but because it was for a school assignment, I had to. After I wrote the letter, I was contemplating whether to send it to you or not. I never imagined you would have been touched by it or imagined you would read it. I was in the spur of a moment decision. Thank you for the reaction in the video. With love, Kate. And the girl's name is Kate. And I believe her. When I say I have been receiving hundreds of emails, I have been receiving hundreds of emails. From emails, to DMs, to just more letters, and it's just this girl, this girl, this girl. Everybody wants to be this girl, and I hope Kate is the one. Because I don't want people lying and saying that they're a certain person just to get in contact with somebody. You know? So, what now? You're probably asking. Well, I have this video idea in my head, and it's not meant for my vlogging channel, it's meant for my main channel. I'm not going to send you there because that's just sending you to a whole bunch of different places. I just want to say, I want you guys to respect the girl, okay? No matter what she wrote in this letter, the reason why I'm not sharing it all is because she was in a depressed state, and that's her state. This is her letter, and it's supposed to be between her and I. Now, what I'm going to do for the video is that I'm going to take this letter, and I'm going to take the certain parts that I really want to focus on in the video that I'm going to make, and the whole idea is that you have this pretty person, and you don't understand how damaged they are on the inside. And I am not saying that this is just this girl. There's a ton of people. It's me. I know from just getting likes on Instagram pictures that I'm a decent looking human being. But a lot of people don't understand that I hurt on the inside too. So I'm kind of relating this to myself as well as my friends. And I have just a lot of friends who are very pretty. And they talk to me. And they tell me that they're having a hard time with life. And just because that they're pretty, all these guys, the only reason why they want to talk to them is because they're pretty. And all these friends just want to be friends with them because of their outside, not their inside. And it sickens me. So I want to take that video idea, and I want to expand, and I want to make this something that reaches a lot of people. And I know this started out with just this one letter, but this one letter can help a lot of people. And again, I want the girl who wrote this letter to understand that you really know yourself, and I don't want you to be down on yourself at all. I hope that people who are watching this don't go after this girl. I know you have no information about her, but I hope you guys can respect that. And if you can't, then I think you should understand yourself and the fact that she wrote this entire letter about her feelings. And just because you can't write your feelings down on a paper doesn't mean you should come at somebody else. And just because somebody else's feelings are different than yours doesn't mean that you should attack them at all. And I just want to put that as a disclaimer so everyone is safe here. We're all here to love. And if you guys need any help, I'm sure my kidney beans, which are my viewers, are more than happy to lend their ears or their eyes or their fingers to text you back in the comments down below. If you need any help, let us know. And unfortunately, I did close my P.O. box because it was getting a little too expensive. It literally cost me like $600 a year, and I think it was a little much. But thank you guys so much for all the love. You guys have been sending me so much love on Instagram lately. And I just want to say thank you. So stay tuned, and I'm going to keep you guys updated. But I just wanted to clear a few things up, if that's okay. And normal vlogs will be coming back. I just had to deal with some stuff. Okay. I feel good. I feel like no one's going to watch this video, though, but I feel good. And I feel like this is just a weight off my shoulder. I didn't know what to say. I didn't know how to make this video. I didn't know if I wanted to make it cinematic or not, but I felt like it was best just to sit down, talk to the camera, and get it out there. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Okay. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.